Hey everybody, Get the Solace here, and welcome back to Aliens Isolation. Now we're going to try our damnedest to get through this next part up here. So, let's try it, shall we? Sorry, I had to pause to do that. I've had that stuck in my throat since before that thing showed up. That's not fair.
You got news for me?
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Logging report to Apollo.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
That was interesting. Wow. That sucked. Another death.
Science officer's initial log. I've been installed on board the Nostromo. All the relevant paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's Mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way. Could swear I heard something.
Walk away! Won't be my first kill! Pushing this only ends one way! You have to push...
I love how quickly they can fire, by the way. How quickly they can line up a shot and fire when your character can't do shit with a gun. You know what? I'm just gonna fuck them over.
Science officer's initial log. I've been installed on board the Nostromo. All the relevant paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's Mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
Christ!
Yes, I just fed them to it.
Thank you. Listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends the ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Well, apparently I'm lost. Which is really not good. So I don't know. For now, we're at the half hour mark, so this is where I'm gonna have to leave off. Until next time, everybody. Bye-bye! This is getting a little intense.